Lord Belius says, I cast a forbidden spell from the Book of Life upon him. He can't see you or hear you. So has he nowhere to throw his boomerang? The only way to bring him back to his senses is to take his life. What are you saying? Yells Avin. Owner of the sacred sword, you cannot achieve your goals without some pain. If you can endure that pain, then come find me. Wait, Belius! Mile is still looking lifeless. Mile! Okay. Mile, demon swordsman, ear. Okay. Alright. Unleash the deadlies. I'm gonna do the sonic sword. Let's get rid of the oracles first. Oracle B. And then a deadly on Actually, I can get all of them. Let's do the. Yeah, let's put a deadly here. And then one more deadly on this. Oh, you know, I want to hit these guys, so get that as well. And then the other deadly, V Ascension. I gotta hit this guy. Nice. Oh, he's healing. Don't heal them. Here's a good one. Here. Let's hope we finish off one of them at least. Nice, we got one. Yeah, let's go for a La Rara to heal Lutice and Avin a little bit. How about La Rara instead? Good. Alright. Now let's focus on Demon Swordsman A. Yeah. La Rara. Should be more careful now. Just trying to kill this guy here. Okay. We just got one evil oracle and Mile. Mile casting confusion. Okay, we got the other oracle. Sweet, and I thought you were going to have to take another round or two just to take him down. Alright, so he's confused. Attack Mile. lot rarer. And what heals that? Rebleef? That worked. Oh God, did he just kill Mile? Mile, are you all right? Says Avin. He's not talking. Mile began chanting a spell. Uh-oh. Mile? Michelle says, no. He sounds the same as that sorcerer called Borgied. What do you mean he sounds the same? He's not saying anything. He's receiving unlimited power from Octum. Gawain says, that means he will fight until death. I thought we were fighting until death. What should we do? Avin says, Rutice, I need a favor. Please keep this with you. Avin handed Elucian's sword to Rutice. What are you going to do? Says Rutice. There's only one thing I can do. I don't want Mile to suffer anymore. Everyone step back. I'll wake him up. No, don't be stupid, says Rutice. Wait, Avin, says Gawain. Yeah, no one's waiting. Mile, please wake up. It's me, your partner, Avin. Mile, don't you remember me? We've always been together. Avin breathing heavily. Hey, Mile. I was so happy to see you. You gotta bring up a memory. I had thought you were dead. I almost cried when I saw you in Ort Village. Whoa. Ugh. That's why I can endure this pain. I'll stay with you until you wake up. He's not waking up. Avin, that's enough, says Rutice. I can't see you like this anymore. Did he mess up his eye or something? Gawain says, Avin, the heart of your friend is completely covered in darkness. You must use the Elucian. No. Shut up. I know Mile better than any of you. He won't give in to a spell. Mile, please wake up. Mile! You gonna wake up? Oh, the glow's gone. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, he reappeared. Mile. Oh. Ah, crap. Come on. Oh, there's the bell thing that he had. Ugh, says Mile. Ring the bell. Mile? Says Avin. Oh. Hey, Vin. Mile, do you recognize me? Michelle says, that's it. It's sound. He can't understand words, but sounds may get to his mind. He hears a sound that means something to him. Gawain says, Avin, let him hear the ring of the bell. Right. Mile, do you remember this? It's the bell your father gave you when we left Ort Village. Hey, Mile, many things have happened since we left Ort. I was only thinking about rescuing Ymel, and didn't expect any of this to happen. But I don't regret leaving the village. Don't you feel the same way? We have so many good memories together. We became adventurers at the capital, and liberated Tibri Village together with Muse and others. Rescuing Shannon from the Siam Seal gang, Mile ended up rolling his eyes at her advances. I thought he was talking to Mile. This may have been our first adventure. Do you remember the Eden Festival in Boren? Mile recommended that I take part in the water match, and later we learned that I was fighting Douglas. He was talking about Mile as if he's talking to someone else. Honestly, I was truly nervous then. I think I was lucky. Because of the accident, the judges decided the winner. If I hadn't trained with Mile, I would have been defeated right after the opening bell. New Boren was covered with poisonous air. While we were looking for the Mifas with Archim, we encountered a giant monster in the cave. We also found out where Ymel was while we were at the monastery. We arrived in Guia, the town of Ironworks, in search of Ymel. There we met Ruka, Rael, and Professor Elanoa. We were also deceived by the fake letter from Rutis. And get this, you may be surprised to hear, but Rutis and I have actually traveled here together. You'd be amazed to see how Rutis looks now. She no longer has that cold look she wore the last time you saw her. In fact, she now has this great smile. I don't think I've ever seen her smile. And I was reunited with Ymel in Beloa. Mile and Ymel became friends right away. They were getting all charged up by talking about me, so I was pretending to be sulky, but actually, I was very happy. He was always good to me. Mile gave me irreplaceable memories. Since we met each other, I pray that Avin will be able to see Ymel. Oh, that's what he wrote on the little wishing thing for him. No one can take our memories away from us. Neither Belius nor Octum can erase the path of our lives. Mile, remember this. Gawain says, I don't believe this. Michelle says, the evil is being purified. Retief says, Mile. And Avin yells, Mile. Avin, says Mile. Finally, I'm back. Mile, yells Avin. Mile, you're conscious. Mile, smiling. Ouch, don't shake me so hard. I had this bad dream, and then I heard your voice. You woke me up. Avin, thank you very much. Mile, I'm so happy for you, says Retis. Yay, I didn't think you would regain consciousness. Rutis, how are you doing? I knew you and Avin were together. I saw you while my mind was being controlled by Lord Belius. I also remember seeing you in the Ort village. I see, she says. Lord Belius couldn't leave Cathedral because he had to prepare for the ceremony to revive Octum. That's why he sent me to do the dirty work for him. I was the one who caused the troubles in the Guia Mine, Garden Hill, and Ort village. Honestly, I had no idea how nauseating it would be to have my body controlled by someone else. Mile, says Avin. Gawain says, you don't have to blame yourself. Everything you did was due to Lord Belius' control over you. Thank you for breaking Lord Belius's binding spell. Michelle says, I guess the bond of Mile and Avin was stronger than the spell. Well, says Mile. Avin, who are they? Oh, you haven't met them yet. Avin introduced Gawain and Michelle to Mile. Mile says, Sage Gawain, Michelle, I'm sorry to have caused you so much trouble. And I thank you for helping Avin. Don't mention it, Gawain says. I'm just doing my job as a sage. By the way, how do you feel? Yeah, says Avin. Your hair changed to silver. Are you all right? Oh, that. Right. I think it's an after-effect of the spell. I feel fine, so don't worry about me. I'm sure my hair will return to its original color after a while. But, Avin says, I think you should go back to Valk and see a doctor. You don't have much of a sense of time, do you? Says Mile. We don't have time to do that now. If we don't do anything, something terrible will happen. Something terrible? Says Avin. While I was being controlled by Lord Belius, I saw many things. Avin, everyone, please come over here. Where are we going? Going this way? Oh. What's that? We stand on that? What's this? Says Avin. Gawain says, this used to be the entrance hall to the sealed land. But I don't remember this system before Cathedral fell. Mile says, this is an elevator constructed by Octum's apostles. You can take it to get to the bottom of the sealed land. Michelle says, I hear there's this Hades gate at the bottom of the sealed land that leads to Hades. Well, that's why I would call it the Hades gate, you know. Is Lord Belius down there? Probably, says Mile. Lord Belius is conducting a ceremony to revive Octum at the bottom of the sealed land, with the help of Ymel, Durga's daughter. Avin says, is Ymel... is she alright? She's fine. She is the key to open the Hades gate. They won't hurt her until Octum reappears from Hades. Of course, once Octum is revived, the whole world will be in trouble, not just Ymel. Uti says, in other words, if we rescue Ymel, we can prevent Octum's revival. Then we better go at once, says Avin. Let's get into the elevator and go down into the sealed land. I'll come with you, says Mile. I can remember parts of the layout of the sealed land. Is he joining our party? That means someone else is leaving. You were just freed from the spell, says Avin. We'll do the fighting, so you stay here and rest up. I wouldn't say this if I knew I'd slow you all down, says Mile. I just can't get rid of the memories from when I was controlled by Lord Belius. In fact, I think I can even use black spells now. But, says Avin, I promised myself when I left the village that I would stay with you until the end. I forced you to make a detour, but if it's not too late, I want to keep my promise. So Avin, please. Okay. I'm counting on you, partner. What a relief, says Mile. Avin, I appreciate this. Haha, don't be so serious. Well, it's the end of the world, but... by the way, I have to return this to you. Avin returned Guardian Bell to Mile. You kept it for me. You got this from your father. Don't ever lose it again. I don't ever want to carry it for you again. Okay. Mile says, yeah, I'll be careful. Okay then, let's go. I'll start the elevator. Everyone get onto the pedestal. Michelle staying behind. What's wrong, Michelle? Says Avin. I haven't seen this one yet. Well, he's literally a fifth wheel there. We can only have four people, so he's leaving the group. Whoa. Oh, he's gonna hold them off while we flee through the elevator, isn't he? Oh my god, says Avin. Michelle, get on quickly. We can't let them destroy the elevator. I'll stay behind and stop them. I'll catch up with you, so you all go ahead now. But... Gawain says, we should do what Michelle just said. We must get to the sealed land as soon as possible. Sorry, Michelle. Don't worry about it. Be careful, everyone. We will, says Gawain. Alright, says Mile. I'm starting the elevator. They're gone, says Michelle. Okay, I must defeat all of these. Wow. Time to get serious. The sealed land. Wow. This place, says Avin. This is the sealed land. Huti says, the place where light and darkness fought a long time ago. The overwhelming power of the gods pierced deep through Earth and created a giant cave running several thousand milos deep. At least that's what the old folklore says. Gawain says, I knew about the underground cave and cathedral, but this is the first time I actually entered it. But I sense a strong, evil aura. Miles says, the poisonous air discharged by Octum is gushing out en masse from the Hades Gate at the bottom of the cave. Lots of monsters that have come through the gate are also wandering around in the cave. We must be careful. Avin says, I don't care which monsters come out. I'm going down to the bottom to rescue Emel, no matter what. Let's go, guys. Alright, let's go. What if we go on here? We go literally go back up? Can we help Michelle then? Michelle is nowhere to be found. Huh. Okay. Alright, going back down then. Okay, what's Mile got for us? Night Blinker? Alright, that's a better one than he had. He has the Holy Iris, which is the best shield so far anyway. Holy Lostrum, which is the best armor. This raises attack quite a bit. Circlet for a defense and magic attack. Defense up by quite a bit, and magic defense. Alright, I'm gonna do that. I didn't get his attack up, but I got a lot of his defenses up. Miles with us again, yeah, buddy? So he's got all the rare spells and stuff. Different debuffs and stuff as far as black magic. Reincarnation. An ultimate spell to purify evil souls creates columns of holy water. Wow. So this is more of like an attack then? And he's got that Deathquake. And the Oxide Ring is pretty good too. Well, that was a lot of exposition and stuff, so we should save. Oh. Boost. can? What? Booze can? And darda? Two dardas. Acid tentacle. Two hits. Ah, I missed. Oh, we're missing that thing. Wow. Oh, sleep spell? Oh, it is like a tentacle with robes on or something. Mile! Huh. Cool to see his boomerang in action again. He's level 40. Wow. We gotta catch up to him now. Oh. Can't walk that way. Creepy crawlies over here. Getting lighter. Oh. Gawain says, well, we're at the cliff again. It's over there. Oh. That's the place we were before, says Retis. It's a different cliff. Miles says, we are descending slowly along the cliff. It took 8 years for this road to be built, after Lord Belius ordered it. Avin says, Emel is trapped at the bottom of this cliff. That is so. Anything up there? I want to see what's over there, but without fighting, like, all this stuff. I'm guessing we're supposed to go back in that cave. Where do they get these names from? Buscan? No sheepy time. Alright, we gotta wake her up. It's too early for sleepy time. Still got a lot of battle to go. Good thing we missed that one. Poison. Healing mile. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, we got a re-believe to replace the one we just used. Oh, cool, chest. That's what I was looking for. SP Arcanum 3. Well, we're gonna play our little trick then. We hardly need any, but we're not gonna come back here. Probably not, anyway. So I'll use the SP Arcanum 3 on Routice. And then replace it with this one. So this way we have a full stack of the Arcanum 3s, and she has full mana, of course. Am I supposed to go back in here? Whoops! Rarest on self. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Damn. Ah. Hit something. Thank you. All right. Gotta heal self again. Wait. You attack. You heal self. Finally. Gawain? Gawain, level 40. Oh. An impact orb. What's that? I might have missed a chest as well. I'm not sure. Guessing... accessory? Impact orb. Here it is. Magic jewel with scarlet flame inside increases attack power for a while. Okay. Ah! I'm gonna use two deadlies. Save the rest. Not away. We have to go past this guy. Angry Pet. Yay. Boom. Get over there.